giving ourselves away. We've surrendered our lives so he can use us and do that which he wants to do through us. I pray that that will be your prayer even this morning, in Jesus' name.
My own.